Okay, Jeff, we're gonna start out with Johnny Cage's combos. That's a little glitch move. There's many other ones. If Raiden teleports, anybody should be able to uppercut him like that. Another little glitch move. Hate when that happens. Little double pumper. Two heads are better than one. Now I'll run through the computer with him quick. I'll show you how it's used against the AI. Computer can always get nailed with that. I'll run up to the endurance match and then I'll go to the next player. Thank you. Just another little glitch move. I'll try to ice them off quick. Next, we'll run through Kano and down the line. This is going to be a pretty long take. Thank you. It's a little glitch move. Hot over the head instead of in the hand. These glitches are actually things kids do like to do. Now a few rounds against the computer. Of course, now the computer wants to pretend it's good. Thank you. Alright, next we'll go on to Raiden. Raiden's got a lot of combos just like Johnny Cage. This ain't that important of a combo, but it is a combo. Thank you. Again, we'll do a few rounds against the computer, show you how they work against the computer. Next we'll do Liu Kang. It's a nice quad. Thank you.
Sit up.
Start running through a few rounds against the computer. Thank you. Alright, now we're gonna run through a couple of characters. Alright, now we'll run to the computer a few rounds. Next we'll start running through Sub-Zero. Thank you. Nothing there. Now a few rounds against the computer. I'm trying to get that reptile, but I had it earlier. Last but not least, Sonya. Those are a few of the combos. To do them all would take forever. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to throw in me just playing an average game.